And today the bunnies are 8 weeks old. Actually, this week they're 8 weeks old. It is time to weigh them. And I have my scales ready. And so let's get them out and see where they're weighed at. Okay, we're gonna start with this little guy, the one with the spots on its nose. Turn him over. I tried to pose this morning, they do not want to pose. As you can see how your ears look? It is hot out, so if you see that they're breathing kind of heavy, it's because it's hot. All right, let's flip you over. Check your teeth. Teeth look good. Nice straight tail. Still a boy. So it's time to weigh. Let's see where you weigh at. 1.92, so they've definitely gained weight. Alright, this is the little one that we left with Mama last week. This is the only one I can remember what it weighed. This is the 1 pound one. We'll see how this one's doing. This is the one with the full nose marking. Flip you over. Teeth look good. It's a boy, nice straight tail. This one's got its feet all wet. Yeah, you got your feet all wet. I'm sure you won't pose either. Yeah, this one posed, that's all right. Yeah. Partially posed. 1.70, that's good. You definitely gained some weight. Okay, and if you guys remember, most of the babies end up being broken otters. This is the only one that is not, and he has gotten big.
Broken.
He does not want to pose very well. And this one is up for grabs. Actually, all of them are up for grabs, but this one will be sold differently. Everything looks good. Still a boy. So that's three boys. Let's see how much you weigh. You're a chunk. 2.14. All right, you're the biggest one so far. Oh, it went up. 2.38. Wow, you've really gained weight. Here's the Charlie. This one's kind of posing. Yeah. Ears look good. Teeth look good. Feet all look all right. Nice straight tail. Still a boy. There was some talk on YouTube that sex change fairy might show up. 1.92. Yeah. But doesn't look like the sex change fairy came. So still have, looks like four boys. Here's our last one. This is the black otter. The only one who's willing to really pose. Feet don't want to go up where they're supposed to be. That's okay. That's all right, just a baby. And this is the one that, remember, this one has the malocclusion. And maybe we can get a better glimpse of that. Yeah, let's see if we can get a better look. See if you can get in there and see these teeth. See the teeth? This is not good. Okay? But she feels, wow! She feels pretty heavy, so we'll see where she weighs in at, because she is eating still. 2.14, so yeah, she's still eating. This one will not be up for sale, as you can tell by the teeth. Yep. Oh, we didn't check. We didn't check all your parts. No, we didn't. No. It's okay. It's okay. Just checking your feet. Yep, only girl. The only girl. Anyway, if you are interested in any of the bucks, holler at me on Facebook and we'll get you set up. They will be definitely meat producers except for the one. So that's all I have for you today. Thank you for watching.